Alicia and Paul, we just arrived here on the scene. This fire broke out at a house here on East Main Street. That's in Pahokee. It happened just before 4 o'clock this morning. If you take a look here behind me, you can see that firefighters are still on scene. Now, what we know about the fire, it was a rather dangerous situation because firefighters say when they first arrived, they could hear popping noises because apparently inside the house, there was a lot of ammunition, so firefighters had to fight that from the outside, and then eventually they went inside the home and told us they found the homeowner. He was taken to a nearby hospital with injuries related to this fire, but right now they're just trying to clean up the mess. As you can probably tell from that video, the house is a total loss out here. One person, though, taken to a nearby hospital. We're live in Pahokee. Tori Dunn, WPBF 25 News.